song called Railroad Lady, and it was a song that was written on the final run of the Pan American from New Orleans to Nashville. And we came in on this line right outside the cannery here, and we pulled into Union Station. And it was Mr. Jimmy Buffett, myself, and Toad Andrews, his guitar player Tracy Nelson. We all boarded down New Orleans. As we got on the train, the old porter had been there. The conductor, he said, welcome, Mr. John. I'm glad you could make the final run with us, John Andrews. So we knew we were in good company. And that night, riding through the night, we made up a song about this young lady who'd been sidetracked in life, derailed on her way through life. Figured these railroad presidents and bank presidents probably had plush dining cars, and they probably had some ladies of the night. Now this lady would be out of a gig, as we say in showbiz. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her life on them trains. A semi-good looker, but the fast trails they took her were trying, just trying to get home again. South Station in Boston to the freight yards of Austin. Florida sunshine to the New Orleans rain. Now that the rail packs have taken the best tracks, trying to get home again. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on them trains. Semi-good looking, but the fast trails they took her, just trying to get home again. About 6 months after this trip, Mr. Buffett called me on the phone and said, hey, Lefty Frizzell's gonna cut that song. I said, what song? He said, the song we wrote on the train. Who remembered that song? He said, I did. Great. So this is a song I learned off an old Lefty Frizzell record. Now the rails are all rusty and the dining car's dusty. The gold-plated watches have taken their toll. To Kentucky now and a home that's her goal. Let's try singing one together. She's a railroad lady. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her life on them trains. Semi-good looker, but the fast trails they took her, she's trying to get home again. What's a Pullman car traveling now the brakeman won't have her? She's trying, just trying to get home again. On a bus to Kentucky and home once again. I can hear her pulling into the Union Station now. Thank y'all.